What's up, guys? It's Oliver Bradshaw. We literally, it's currently right now 12:40 in the afternoon. Just finished doing the editing for my girlfriend's birthday, in which you can see a shadow in the background. You can see it right there. Did you just have your hand there? There she is. Say hello.
Got
a
moment.
She's literally just having a bit of a caramel waffles. She's a bit fucking dingy herself, but we're going to be showing you about the footages that was from yesterday to near half two.
In the morning,
I'm still tired. I know, I'm still tired. Okay, so I'll show you. Hope you enjoy the video.
A few moments later.
Alright, so I've just got a card stuff, a birthday present, and I'm going to go back to the house, and not scare her, but more surprise her, but scare the shit out of the little sight, so let's go for it. Look at me fucking all lights up there. Are you getting up?
Yes.
Okay, so come on up. I don't know why I'm still here.
What do you mean?
I don't know what I've done wrong.
What do you mean?
I don't know what I've done wrong.
In what way?
I've been stupid trying to help you and shit.
Why?
Do you know what you've done wrong?
I haven't done anything wrong.
What you've done wrong is that you've been a good girl today. Happy birthday. Oh no, she's crying. Oh, she's literally crying. I'm sorry. Honestly. Happy birthday, babe. Come here. Come here. Happy birthday. Hey. Happy birthday.
Right.
She didn't even know that I was going to do that, did you?
No. I actually genuinely thought I did
something wrong. Honestly, she's like, oh yeah, I didn't know you were planning this.
No.
Right, your presents are there. Go and have a look.
You didn't have to do anything.
Oh, look at it. Look what you got. Look what you got. To be honest, I wanted to get you something smaller. Literally.
Grapefruit thing.
Yeah, it says nourish me with love.
I'd be like that.
I also got a little bit of a little munchies. A bit of Maltesers. Take a look at the card. Piss off, they're not for you. You already had your fucking treat, tit.
I'll keep it as it is.
No. Actually, open it. She's literally shaking.
I actually am.
Oh my god, look at that. Honestly.
Get your back.
Wait, are you actually thinking you're going to get me back?
Yeah.
Yeah, you say that.
Gorgeous girlfriend. To my beautiful girlfriend, Hannah. Happy birthday to you. Lovely. Hope you enjoy this special day. And I'm also wishing you a beautiful day. Happy birthday. Can't wait to spend every minute with you. My boyfriend, Oliver.
Aww. Oh, bless, isn't it?
Thank you.
Thank you. No, what's the worst thing about this?
What?
Because I've still left the £1.29 fucking tag on it. I forgot about that, to be honest.
Do you know what? It's not the price that matters, it's the thought that counts.
So yeah, it looks like that planned out, didn't it?
Okay, you made me cry.
I honestly didn't even realise that I was gonna actually make a cry, but I thought you were gonna go, you fucking don't do that to me, but I didn't expect you to.
Yeah.
Go get her! Oh no! It's a little happy birthday coke from him. Go get him. What you, say happy birthday. Say happy birthday. Oh, she's fucking gone.
No, he wants me.
You're alright, sassy, damn you. Oh.
No, little bitch.
But that's about what we all got in store today as well. We have also got to be going to the Christmas market. Yes. Gonna go and have a look around there. I haven't been yet as well. I literally waited so long to, like, you know, because of her birthday today.
Sorry,
it's so long.
I'm sorry. It's not my fault. I'm a November baby.
Yeah, well, I'm a September person, so yeah. Later on, I'm gonna go to the market and also I'm gonna be going to do a bit of training. She's gonna be watching me on her birthday, aren't you?
Ooh, yes.
What?
I don't know what.
Oh, yeah, comes in to see me.
Oh yeah. Excuse me.
Oh, he's looking for the bag. You're being a knobhead right now, aren't you? Marley, what's his bag? Go get his bag. Marley. Go get his bag. Go get it.
No, you little shit.
Ha. Ha.
Boom.
Oh.
I just failed.
Yep. Tit. Yeah, as you can see, like, we're getting our stuff from here to here. This is what she's got. She's got a bit of udon noodles. This throw up drink.
Smoothie.
It looks like throw up.
Nice, actually.
That's it.
Healthy food.
And we're a bit of caramel wafers. I don't know why you're getting them. Waffles.
Oh, yeah, last
time? Oh, yeah, yeah. A bit of chicken. And what the fuck is this? Why? For my stuff, I've just got this and another bag as well.
Sorry.
Do a little treat. I honestly don't know why I did that. Fun. Right, she's asking me to go and fucking try this shit, right? I'm gonna try it, right? Just to shut it up, right? I'm gonna put the meat stuff down, right? I start here for a second. What is it? Pineapple, melon, mango, and passion fruit. Melon doesn't sound like fucking anything. No. It looks like sounds like shit. No. So
try before you buy.
Do you mean fucking try before? Fucking try before I buy. Are you fucking mental?
Yeah.
Wait.
No.
It,
it's so good.
La 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 la. If it was without the melon, I probably would have got that by now. The others are sound, but like. The melon just sounds a bit. She swallowed that, didn't it? What? So, yeah, yeah, got our stuff there pretty much. So, yeah, we've got our stuff.
You're an
odd. And so, yeah, we've got our stuff. I nearly died.
Fucking died.
So, shit. So we're gonna be taking this. I'm gonna be doing a bit of cooking while she. Oh yeah, because it's her birthday, anyways.
Happy birthday to little me.
Little elf.
Why would you start this?
Little elf.
Little elf. Elf on the shelf. You're being shellfish.
Oh, stop it! Just stop. Why? Just fucking why?
I'm kidding myself.
Oh, stop, no. I can't be arsed, honestly. I honestly can't be arsed.
Well, you have to put up with me because it's my birthday, so.
Yeah, well. Yeah. Alright, so I'm doing this one's a birthday lunch, even though it's not really much. I'm doing some chicken. And noodles. Inside this, I'm doing a bit of udon noodles. Yas!
Yeah.
I can't be arsed, honestly. I really can't be arsed. Shut the fuck up. I've just noticed something as well. I just fucking
noticed.
The tag. Turn around. The fucking tag's still on there.
Yeah, I know.
Right, hang on a second. Let me get some scissors and I'll sort that out. So, yeah, we couldn't be able to, like, you know, finish filming the rest of the stuff because we were peckish as fuck. So, yeah, on with the video. And we're back. We're unfortunately back. I couldn't be able to go to training because sorting this one out there, because she had a little bit of a migraine or whatever whatnot. It was a bit shit. But we're on the way to the bus stop to go to the market and to see what it's like. Yeah, it was jokes on we're going to get a taxi now anyway instead. This one here. About good time as well. So yeah, didn't get a bus. Like, literally the buses came, like, we missed like two buses. And I was like, no, why? So I obviously can't really see us because of the time wise. So we've only got like a couple of hours left to spend at the market as well. So gonna go there and, you know, see what I said. Yeah, have a browse and all that shit. So let's go. And we're here. I'm a little bit nippy. She's got a fucking bubble coat on. I haven't. Like, she kept saying, oh yeah, well, you should have fucking like took one in the first place.
Just in case it starts raining, you never know.
Well, it's not my fault it was going to be that fucking nippy, am I? Nah, but we're just going to have a look in the Christmas market and, yes, have a little browse, you know, and have some drinks later as well.
We'll see you later.
Look at that. Honestly, look at that. What do you reckon of that?
That is beautiful.
It's amazing, it's so cute.
So cute.
Oh.
Is there any space in my bag?
I'll try and look in it out there, but we're gonna have a look in there and see what we're gonna get cracking on.
Goodbye.
Holy shit. At the market. And my, oh my god, look at that. World's largest fries. Jesus Christ. How much? Nah, fuck that. So far, they actually haven't done too bad, have they? Like, they haven't done too bad. Nah, they've done alright for what it is. Oh, they brung it back. The Yorkshire puddings, take that. The Yorkshire pudding wraps. Have you ever had the Yorkshire pudding wraps?
No.
Oh, it's good, you know. And they have. The man himself, which he's having the main bit there. I think my brother would love this. What? Oh, the tent pack. The tent pack. Look at that. My brother would love this shit. Oh my god. she is actually in belief of, like, look what they have over here though. Like, they have one was Oreo, Biscoff, Nutella, and Bueno, but she prefers the Biscoff one. Honestly, do you wanna know what else is good, you know? Look over there. Sweet fudge. Wanna have a look? Let's go over then. Just went on the fucking dart thing there. Got a little look, and I got it. Got a little cute. What is it?
It's so cute.
It's so cute. Holy fucking shit. Oh my god. Oh, that dinosaur. So far, she likes the market, I think. Guys, you like the market, don't you?
Yeah.
Like, she's never been. Oh, sorry, mate. Like, she's never been. Like, at all. Like, the first time she's ever been here. And, literally, got a little teddy. Already seen a large dinosaur. So, yeah. She's actually doing alright today, eh? Motherfucker, I can't believe this is back. Unbelievable. Take a look at this. Bit of stuffing, Yorkshire buns, bit of sports, bit of veg, and gammon, and pork, all shredded. You guys are doing all right, you know. Honestly, you're doing all right for yourself. I can tell she wants to go have some of this as well. Especially, it's a honey roasted gammon in there. Look at the one, look at that one there, big one there. Oh,
Oh, fuck off! Fuck off! It just ruined the fucking perfect song.
Right, so we had a look at the market and
got a bag for the
teddies. And now we are gonna go and get some drinks and just, you know, have a blast. Right, starting off with a Copperberg strawberry and lime, as you know, as a starting kicker. And what the fuck? Was that you taking a picture?
Yeah.
Like, why? It was like an old flashing dickhead.
Sorry.
Oh, so's a bad you. Honestly, but tonight it's actually not been too bad. Like, a little bit of an average night. Yeah, not really to say about that as well, wasn't it? So,
prick. You're a prick.
I can do that too, you know. Unfortunately, we didn't, like, you know, video any of the other stuff in Wetherspoon, so here's the other clips from Snapchat. Oh no, oh no. Back to the belt. What does the fox say? Meow 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 meow. Alright, Boston Pool off, and we'll actually, like, you know, before we get some drinks, this one's gonna, like, you know, try it. Bear in mind, it's ripped. The banjo snapped. Go on. Oh no, not again. Not again.
Not again.
Not again. How? Really? Really?
Terrible.
How? My God. That was mad.
Mad.
Now she's gonna try the kicker. Are you right footed? Yeah, go on, try it, go on. I mean, you're better with your foot than your fucking fist. I'll tell you that now.
Right, he's gonna go back. Score,
is it
gonna be?
I mean, it's actually not too bad over there, look at this. Watching the TV whilst having some bevvies, and there's a wee hat in the middle. It's like a pure homeless hat. No, we're scared to go with a fucking disabled tree.
There she has, the fucking cobbler with the towers. Let's have it. Yep, so, let's have it.
Oh,
Look how frothy that is, though. Like, seriously, like, frothy, like, you know, did it? Frothy. God, no way is he doing that. Oh. You rowing dicks? She's literally rowing dicks. Why you holding those? What a song, here we go. Come here. Tap, tap, tap. Just to clarify, these are sandpipers. I fucking hate sandpipers. You made me pay you for them. Fucking, let's do a kiss. They're mad. I hate sandpipers. And I hate licorice. But for her sake, I might as well.
Thank you.
Oh, kill me. Came to Playbox, some free shots, and Rockstar Martini. Got my big man out here, let's see some dance. How do you feel about that, lad?
let's hope I don't fall up the stairs.
Like I fucking did as well.
I fell downstairs
this time. No, I fell downstairs. Excuse me, I just done that before.
I know, I was crying for laughter. You know what?
Oh no, she didn't fall down the stairs before, right? But she fell down the stairs before.
I was pissing myself off.
Just to fucking see me fucking flip down the stairs.
I was pissing myself off.
Is that you, today?
That was just today. That was just before.
You're a knob.
Cannot be arsed. Bit of months.
you know, we've been playing with his ass, so.
Yes, unfortunately, we couldn't be able to film the rest of the video like yesterday because we were just too pissed out of our heads after going to Playbox. And yeah, got a taxi, got back, and this prick fucking threw up on my floor.
Sorry.
It's alright. Yeah, fucking.
It was a bad night.
It was a rough night, but we had a good time still. So. If you want to see any more of these, make sure you comment and say you want to like see more of these. And yeah, take care and peace.